I've been effing up place.
You know the one about the wolf girl, the one talking about hyena boy, they just scowling howl. I'm not frowning, I just look like this. Life is just like hyena boy, man. You couldn't tell what was going on in his. He had them eyes. If he took a picture, it looked like he might pop out and get you or something. Hyena boy, man, I swear.
Destination
place. See, hyena boy was in this hyena. All types of muggas, all types of colors. I mean, me. I ain't the boy was always getting big. In those situations, I ain't the boy's on the defense was fighting. Retaliation wasn't always the goal, not always physical. In some ways, I ain't the boy had mastered his state of mind where he knew the world was gonna kill him. Now he accepted it. I don't think he heard me though. You can ask him. He's right here. I think to this day. Mad. What a world. I've been up place.
Destination, playing like hell. Catch your tongue, make my stomach ache.
Everyone else thought it was gross. You can ask them. They out there, see how they're in there. You get it. Now, time didn't stop.
I've been up place. Catch your tongue. that's an issue, that's like, hell, like,
what really happened to Hyena Boy? Some people said he just doesn't breathe.
I think
everyone else says he doesn't go outside much. I still see him. He's out here. He's out right here. Atlanta is crowded. I'm sure you'll see him soon. He's around.